फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक अगेन। स्वागत करते हैं आपका आपके अपने फिटनेस चैनल टैप पे। मैं अभिनव अस्थाना लेके आया हूँ आप लोग के लिए तीन बेस्ट एक्सरसाइज जो कि हंच बैक से आधारित हैं, आम भाषा में जिसे हम कहते हैं सुबर। आप इन तीन एक्सरसाइजों को करके अपने बॉडी के पॉस्चर को मेंटेन कर सकते हैं। दोस्तों, रिक्वेस्ट करता हूँ कि वीडियो को स्किप ना करें, ताकि जो बारीकियाँ इस वीडियो में बताई गई हैं वो कहीं रह ना जाएं। तो प्लीज़ गाइस, अगर हमारा वीडियो आपको पसंद आता है तो प्लीज़ लाइक करें। जो हमारे चैनल पे पहली बार आए हैं तो प्लीज़ इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें।
द मोटिव ऑफ टुडेज वीडियो इज टू लेट यू नो अबाउट अ कॉमन पोस्चरल डिफॉर्मिटी कॉल्ड एज हंचबैक एंड हाउ वी कैन फिक्स इट। द रीजन ड्यू टू पीपल सफर फ्रॉम हंचबैक lies in our daily lifestyle. Today's lifestyle is such that every individual spends a lot of time with mobile phones and working on computers for long hours, and most of us do not sit properly in a correct posture. Many of us who used to visit gyms or do workouts, but do you know, many of us do it in a wrong manner. Workouts like barbell row and deadlift, if not done in a correct manner, can cause injury or also cause hunchback. In this video, we'll be discussing four main exercises to fix this problem easily in just few days. Basically, this problem starts when we put extreme pressure on our upper back and shoulder blades, due to which curvy shape starts growing on your upper back, and its result is called as hunchback. So starting with our first exercise, it's stretching. Stand straight, maintaining your body posture, then try to make your hands squeezing your shoulder blades in trapezius muscle. Raise your hands up, try to squeeze your shoulder blades. Then making an arc, try to touch your toes with your hands slowly and make sure the lower back doesn't go into a curve. Try to repeat it 10 to 15 times in your repetitions. The second exercise is reverse plank bridge. To perform this workout, you have to sit in the shown posture and then squeeze your both trapezius and the shoulder blade muscles together. Then we have to raise our body as such it becomes perpendicular to the entire body. Make sure your body from your chest area to your lower parts stay in a straight alignment. With this workout, your spine becomes more flexible and helps us to maintain a correct body posture, improving the problem of hunchback and curing it. The third workout in the list is 3-step Aaron Up. Lie down onto your mat facing towards ground. Then squeeze your trap muscles, keeping thumbs of your both hands upwards. In the second step, do reverse fly maneuver, squeezing your shoulder blade and trap muscles. In the last step, that is the third step, you have to keep your hands near your waist, keep your palm towards the sky and lift it up. You have to squeeze your upper back and trap muscles for 2 seconds over here. You have to do all these 3 steps together in a chronological manner with at least 10 repetitions in your workout. but not the least, the fourth one is an ancient technique of curing hunchback. It is a yoga asana called as Dhanurasana. It is an easy and ancient method to cure hunchback problem. To perform this asana, you have to lie down on the mat facing towards the ground. Then try to fold up your both legs towards your butt area. Then hold your legs with your hands like that. Then squeezing your upper back and trap muscles, try to rise up. To hold here for as much as you can, minimum 5 to 10 seconds at least. Asana looks like a bow, that is Dhanush in Hindi, so it is called as Dhanurasana. Then you have to go down slowly and relax.